Kwana Fix subscribers, send more nine, siyabonga. I'm back again on the screens. Producing a show at my studio. It's the studio, mobile studio in Caravelle. Coming to bring an update about the latest shows that have developed in Ghana, Africa, and what we are to expect next. And to give you a bit of the direction as to where the channel is going and what shows you're going to be seeing on your screens. And what is it that you should be doing when you're at home to be a part of this movement and be a part of Ghana, Africa. But first and foremost, we'd like to welcome anyone who wants to come to the platform to use it to say, welcome, come to Ghana, Africa. Let us publish your work. If you've got something that you produce that you really feel that you're good at it, please come here so that you can showcase yourself as well. The whole world needs to see what good your work can do and how good are you at what you do. So without further ado, hello, who's here on this platform, on the Karakala Experience. This is my studio. This is the studio that I feel that is convenient for me to broadcast my shows and showcase what it is that I can do. And invite anyone who's willing to come and work with me to say, you're welcome. You've got talent, you've got a skill, you've got amount of resources. Please bring them on this platform because this is the platform that is here to promote and help each and every hustler out there who wants to make it a possibility and succeed. So stay with us on Ghana, Africa. As I'm about to show you exactly what you're in namhlanje, what am I announcing as part of the Ground Africa movement that's going to be happening showcase. So, right here with me, I've got this. My pots are here. My food is here. So I'm just here to announce the food taste experience, Igaololo Yihami experience on Ground Africa, to say that we've got these shows up and running and they're coming to your screens. Please subscribe, watch these shows and see if you can get a bit of some inspiration. If you feel that out there at home, like shy board, you can cook very well. Invite Ground Africa to come so that you can publish, so that you can show the world the Wuti, so that so can cook and they're very good at what they do. If you know someone or a friend or a family friend or Omawak or Retimer or anyone at home who's good in cooking, call us at Ground Africa on 065-800-9000 so if you can do an episode, you can do a show about how good your food is, where do you cook, where you from, what is the tradition around you preparing your food, because many people, they want to see kwenzakalani in this pot inside. So we are saying, if you've got what it takes, and you feel that you'd like to share the experience with us right here on the media, please get in touch with us on Ground Africa on YouTube. You need to subscribe to our channel. Please subscribe to our channel. Please support this movement, because this movement is here to support the hustlers, those people that are trying. So please support us by just subscribing to our channel, invite your friends, and call us. Find us on Facebook at Ground Africa. And you can find us also on Sisabela Management and Consultant on Facebook as well. That's where we add. There's a main platform that we use to get in touch with Abantu. And also on Instagram as well, we are there, Ground Africa with a double A at the end, K-A-K-A-A, Ground Africa, K-A-A at the end. That is where we're at. So we've got a few lineup. We've got to have a presenter search for Igaolo Yami, presenter search where Umuntu will come to Ground Africa. They will showcase Italian Lab about food. They're going to go to different households. They're going to also invite us into their home. They're going to cook. They're going to show us what best meals can they prepare. Because on the Mascal said, they need to make our taste buds run. You want to experience their food and be able to taste it. We're hoping to make this platform a very interesting platform for anyone who's interested in doing the work with us. And you're saying, if you're good at cooking, come here, showcase us what it is that you can do. So Igaolo Yami is going to be about, and the presenter is going to be going around to different households, being invited by you guys at home. So that's how can you cook? How do you guys cook your food? What's your favorite meal? And what food do you like? And all of those places as well. And it's all about cooking. And the good thing is, it doesn't have to be something professional. We're not saying that you should be a professional chef and also going to help you know what you do. We just want to see that food that you cook in the house, if it's the best food. And for you, if you like it, please show us here on Ghana Africa. We'd love to see your food. Spawn to Peranda and Shai Kaolo Yako and Okut. So watch out for the presenter search for Igaolo Yami on Ground Africa. That it's going to be looking for that one presenter. Looking for that one presenter who's going to lead this platform of Igaolo Yami. Who's going to be going to different neighborhoods, different homes, watching what's happening, and showcasing anything about lifestyle in the wood, the party, and how to prepare food, because we prepare food differently from different places in our different styles according to the way we were taught by our parents. So really, 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 we just want to see Uguti, Kamutawung, how do you prepare food, Kastole, Kamkize, Kasmith, wherever you are, whatever your household surname is, we just want to see how do you guys prepare your food. So please invite us on this platform. We'll be very happy to come and see and watch your channel and watch your show right here on Grand Africa. So, Sisabela, I believe. Right, thank you so much for that. And then the next one that we have again is we've got the Food Taster Experience. The Food Taster Experience also is on the roll right now. We're looking for the presenter who's going to be doing the Food Tasting Experience. The Food Tasting Experience is going to work with you just going to different places, the lifestyle places that prepare food. You're going to see their food that they prepare. You're going to taste their food. You're going to promote their food. You're going to go to a hotel. You're going to go to restaurants. You're going to go to Itolo, the one that sell food, to prepare food for these people so that we other people can see how that food prepared, what type of food do they recommend that the customers should buy. Basically, it's all about the lifestyle where you go around again, just tasting, eating food. So we are saying it's going to be a very interesting experience that you're going to have right here in Grand Africa, and for that you're looking forward. So please watch out for those presenters, search out there, they're going to be looking for support. The only way that you can support the person who's on Grand Africa Media and the platform is you need to go on our YouTube channel. You need to please subscribe to the channel. Subscribe. Please subscribe to our channel. And then you like that video. You like that video of that person. Because the more likes that the person gets who you choose, then it automatically makes them to stand a better chance to qualify to be given a chance to produce the full episode of the Food Experience. So we are saying that anything that has to do with food, if someone is coming and saying, please, Nyatayela Bafito, please vote for me, because I'll be your host in presenting the Food Taster, I'll be your host in presenting Ikaulo, Yami, I'll be your host in presenting another very exciting show called We Are Feasting, It's My Feast, where, you know, with different cultures, they drama feast, traditional ritual feast that they host, could be AmaZulu, Atanda, Ukwenza, yahlatshwa kakhulu, kwenziwa mhlawumbe imbondo, kwenziwa imemulo, kwenziwa umsebenzi wokubuyisa abazali, kushadiswa, umgcagco, all those things, where kuba khona inyama ehlatshwa, kuhlatshwa inkomo, kuphuma isithebe, kwenziwa yonke loo nto. We're gonna need a person who's gonna be going around those different places, people abenza imisebenzi, to go and just do a show around there to see ukuthi ukudla kwabo bakuseva kanjani, bawufide kanjani umphakathi, benza kanjani ukuthi abantu babuse bafinye ngendololwane, because those are all the experiences that you're going to be looking for. I know Costas is doing it differently. Sutus, Tuanas, Indians, Blacks, Indians, Whites, they do it differently. So we just want to put all those experiences together right here on Grand Africa so that people can see you. When it comes to a feast or a ritual or a party, according to different cultures, different neighborhoods and different households, how do they do it? How do they feed their guests when they come for a party? So we're saying stay with us right here on Grand Africa when I have that show called Feast, because whenever you go to somebody's party or a ritual or an event, it's always about food and people are feasting. So it's also one of the shows that you're going to be broadcasting right here on Grand Africa. Again, lastly, Seng Puma. I just want to say thank you so much for everyone who is supporting Grand Africa. Please continue supporting our channel. I'm going to leave with Ngomaka Brenda Fasi. See you. Gabonga. The energy is so good. And thank you again. Thank you so much. Grand Africa Media, Sisabela, Ngiyakholelwa.